1. We're doing some more Portal 2.
We have 1,900. I think it's right.
Portals placed. I think it's in this building. That's Lightbridge. That's number 4. We gotta go over here. I found out how to get there. Well, if you hurry up and finish the missions and not be a dummy head, then we can get there faster. Go to that portal over there. The floor, right there, right there, right there, right there. Right there. Let's do this. All the way back, there's 8 trials in here. Trials of Osiris, or trials of... What's that? Scorch Trials. Is it Maze Runner, or is it called Scorch Trials?
Maze Runner.
Maze Runner. Oh, and Scorch Trials. Yeah, yeah. I remember.
This course was originally designed to build confidence in humans. To do that, the tasks were nothing more than 5 minutes.
Oh, this is the easy one, so I'm going to let you do this.
Followed by me praising them for another 10 minutes.
This is the first one. This is teaching about momentum.
Since you are thankfully not humans, I have changed the tests to make them far more challenging and far less pointlessly fawning.
Oh, I didn't know there was one up there. Okay, hold on. Put one over. Ready?
Yeah.
Set. Go!
You almost missed.
But I didn't.
Shoot the portal on the floor so I can get up there. Actually, just shoot on the floor and the wall. No, floor. Floor.
Sorry.
Let's go. Try to get through 4 one day. One team, one recording. Actually, I'm gonna help with this one because I don't even understand this one.
Oh, what happens? Do something?
No, just looking around because I don't know what to do. I don't know which one's my blue and which one's my purple. So my light blue is my team.
Yours are blue, mine are.
I mean, like, I don't know what color. Like, I don't know, like, which one's which.
So. One's light blue and
purple. Oh, okay, so go up there. Why do you keep putting them next to each other? That's not helping. And put them there. So you can get up there. You got it there. Go on right there. So, hold on, wait. Okay, jump. You just walk. Step on that button.
Get a circle?
No, we get one after, after I get my button over here. Okay. Get a ball. Alright, let's go. We're good. I'll let you place the ball.
You did an excellent job placing the edgeless safety cube in the receptacle. You should be very... Oh wait, that's right, you're not humans. I can drop the fake praise. You have no idea how tiring it is to praise someone for placing an edgeless safety cube into a receptacle designed to exactly...
Does it sound... cool? Does that have good sound effects and everything?
Yeah.
Okay, because...
Quinoa!
Because me, when I play, and I have a sound, it sounds like really boring. All I hear is myself... You whisper, me talk, and then clicking of the controllers. So I guess sound really does make a video game.
Shot, drowned, crushed, burned in goo. Oh, sorry. I was just thinking of all the ways humans can die. You can't die in any of those ways. You just keep testing and testing.
Moves that wall.
With perfect results and no consequences.
Why do? Oh. Oh god, okay, so, go in this hall's thing right here. If you go through that gel, it's gonna remove all your portals. So you gotta build up momentum, and then I gotta press the button, so the wall moves, and then bada bing, bada boom. Oh, you gotta do the same thing, so shoot portal right here, and one above me.
Oh, sorry.
Wrong. Move the wall out the way.
Let me make sure it actually
goes. Alright, now press the motion.
want to make sure I have it.
Hurry up. You,
no, wait.
You, it has like 10 seconds on the timer. That's why. See, you just...
I know. I don't know what you want to do.
You're going to put the wrong one on, so I'm sorry. Let's do this. You're going to do two.
Well done.
Or one.
This interesting is round. I only created this test to watch test subjects fail, and you didn't.
I don't know
you
what you want to do.
You must be very, very proud. I'm building the world's smallest trophy for
she,
you.
Oh, she's talking.
Yeah.
You like how much processing power my computer has? It's able to generate a world for two people.
The best way to build confidence is to first recognize
really
your own insecurities.
No,
orange, can you write down all the ways
you
feel
get,
unworthy,
if you get a retweet
ashamed,
on Twitter for people to, like, actually
on second thought, we don't have
do
the time.
It, like,
just look at how much better you are than Blue. Blue, you are very good at being an example.
Put it on there, see what that does. Ooh, I see another thingamabob. Okay, I know what to do. Actually, I can't do that. Alright, so come over here.
How do I get there?
Up the stairs.
Oh.
Don't yawn while we're filming a video. Build up some momentum. Press that button. Oh, okay. Alright, see, look, I already got it. And you grab the ball and then come back.
Please, no! I knew you were gonna do that. You're such a idiot.
How is this even science?
So
without
the person
possibility
who just did it anyways.
Where are you? Please put the thingy on there.
What do you mean?
Like, show me where you're at. Press the button.
Go over here, get
you know, press
build
the
some
left
momentum.
Bumper.
Build some momentum. Come over here and just build some momentum.
Yeah, you could have did this thing.
Why? Why
did
I do it? I could just tell you. Ooh, dang, you like static. Should have zoomed in. I didn't know how to do it. Grab the ball this time. I'm not gonna. Huh?
Wait, it doesn't go here. It's supposed to go on the.
No, 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 do it! Oh my. It gets destroyed. You take anything through there, you missile.
Thing
again.
Here, go over there.
What? I can't
look,
get up
get
there.
The
you
look.
Can't get up there.
Oh.
You have to do the thing. The build momentum thing. Oh, dang it. Where are you going? Dissipate.
Quinoa.
Ah, keep doing that. Don't jump through there yet. Dude, too early. You hit the wall so many times. I'm not jumping this time. Hurry up. It's taking too long. We should do this in,
it wasn't
three.
Even
we should do this in
long.
3 minutes. You freaking destroyed the ball. Why are you putting that out? You don't need that. That just raises this platform. That just raises the platform. You don't need that. There.
Well, what
do
we
put? We gotta grab it. Take it with us.
But it can't take it with you. Grab it.
Okay. Let's go. What are you doing? Come grab this.
Hold on.
You don't need. There's nothing. You can put it there. Just grab it.
It's on the top shelf. I can't get it.
I didn't see it. Steph.
And they said no one would ever die during this test. Thanks for proving them wrong.
Literally, you made me die twice.
Yeah. Yeah, so far at time. Come on, menu, where's my cursor? 10 minutes. I think it's a good place to stop.
But thanks for watching. This game is cool, and I'm really great and smart, so.
Please leave a like, comment, subscribe. Stay froggy. We outie.
Bye.
My name's Blurry Face, and I care what you think. My name's Blurry Face, and I care what you think. Wish we could turn back time to the good old days. Just go.